orbiting Gadara.
Hey. We got a remnant to take down. We got some people to talk to. Then we go to Aya, and then we go to Nexus.
Pathfinder, this site could support an initiative outpost.
There's a fact that we already have one. Hey, go this way.
That's the last of these news receivers. Let's go tell Davis.
Construction and repairs continue on various parts of the Nexus. Authorities have no word on completion and remind visitors to avoid affected areas. This is Agent.
Okay, let's go defeat the architect. I think it's about time we do this. What's up, little buddy?
It's an architect.
Let's go. Let's go, bitch. Up, down, where you want to.
Over the legs.
target.
Take a seat.
Quick, before it's off sensors.
This is one that's going to be a bit more difficult.
Hit the legs.
Oh, shit.
Friends.
on its leg.
Okay.
That's open. Now's our chance.
Alright. I just have a couple things to do here. You gotta be shitting me. It never does that when you first start out. Never does that.
It's an architect!
Oh, bitch. I need to start doing tech combos against this mofo.
Remnant reinforcements.
Oh. What the hell? We need to reset that, because that bugged out. Like, bad. It's like it didn't detect that anyone was there, but it kept on spawning them. But I couldn't hit the architect, which is weird. I don't know. That's strange.
It's an architect.
Maybe I, like, wasn't in the range of the combat, so it wasn't seeing that I was actually in combat. Maybe that was the issue. There it goes.
We've got to go after it. Open. Now's our chance.
There it goes. I think I did it again. I bugged it out. I think I did bug it out again. It's not supposed to be working like this.
Ugh.
Yeah, it bugged out again. For some reason, it's bugging out the architect. Alright, no more exploding things across the map.
Hit the legs.
On its head, perfect target. Felt that for sure.
All right.
Chase it down.
Almost there.
Okay. No more flying shit across the stage. You're not getting me with that cheese again. What the? Where are my allies at? What? My allies just not participating in this fight? Certainly think they're not. No. Oh, we don't actually. Yeah. You have to fight the architect yourself in this one. This one's bugged.
After it.
There, on its leg. Open. Now's our chance.
Reloading.
friends.
Damn it. Holy shit, this is difficult. Okay.
It made friends.
What the hell? Come on, I hate how you can't have your allies in this one, but in every other one you can. It's bugged as all hell. But I'm going to beat this. Wait, they aren't spawning. That's the issue.
Hit the legs.
There we go. Oh, my controller died right quick. Let me get some new batteries. Hopefully I do have a sentence charge. I believe I do. Alright. We're good to go. I believe. Found out it's not actually bugged. I'm just too close to the architect there. And so my squad actually is not spawning in. As they should. Okay. This should be vastly easier now. I've actually put in the wrong battery. Hold on. Fake. Now, we might have to hook up manually. What I'll actually do instead. Actually manually connected. Hold on. Make sure both batteries aren't dead. Right quick. Actually, they are. So I know this connection with this controller should work. Okay, we're plugged in. Huh, that's weird. For some reason it's not pairing correctly. Well, it's definitely the wrong button.
Legs.
Okay, they're still with me. I know exactly where we have to go, so... Yeah, I figured there was an issue.
Quick, before it's off sensors.
But I figured it out, so that's a good thing.
There, on its leg.
Okay, let's just transition this way. I think it's actually faster.
Quick, before it's off sensors.
It should be like right here, right? Yeah, it's like right here. Damn it. I should have put that in the head.
We're taking it apart.
There we go.
Now's your chance to enter.
No glitch around here, son. Yeah, shit, get out of here. Over here.
Going all out.
Good work, son.
I think we got them all.
What's this?
It appears to be a cat data log, Pathfinder. It may contain saved data of some variety.
Can we access this data, Sam?
The device is locked.
Anything you can do to bypass the lock?
This is beyond my current capabilities. We have never encountered a cat device.
Oh, whoops.
...with security like this before. I suggest we bring it back to the Tempest for further analysis.
I'm sure Suvi could help with it.
Okay, got a mission on Tempest.
Temperature at the Paradise is currently 32 degrees Celsius, Pathfinder.
That's quite a change. The vault really did its job.
Good to see you, Pathfinder. Director Addison and Supervisor Kesh gave me the task of overseeing operations here. With luck, we'll soon see some changes on this trading post.
Now that Anea's gone, what are you trying to do here?
I'm sorting through Anea's books and forwarding what I find to the Nexus. The plan is to maintain this trading post and offer support to the Krogan colony. Later on, we may use it as a base to expand Nexus mining operations on Elladan.
Okay.
What are you going to do about the water situation on Elladan?
The water you found is being distributed fairly. People can expect to receive as much water as they need when they come here, regardless of who they are.
Even the scavengers?
Even them. They've been advised that any abuse of the privilege may result in it being taken away. They seem to understand, for now.
Have you encountered any resistance? Any violence? Is everything okay?
We have enough guards and soldiers to put down any violent opposition. For now, it seems to be working. Perhaps we can rehabilitate the population of the planet, but that's a long ways off.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Okay. Go back to Chonka.
Your people tried to enter our friendly quarters.
Good news?
You tell him if we catch him
the
there again,
is pacified.
He's losing a
it
hand.
Might come close, but it won't be a danger.
That's a relief. Thank you, Ryder.
I should get going.
Be well, Pathfinder.
Okay, there's nothing here. Check what's going down. I'm gonna get everything done on Aya that I need to, and everything on then the Nexus, and then we're ready to do the main mission.